brand.
Match 149 at 145 pounds. In the white and red, we have Walker Hurd from Marysville, returning state place winner. He'll be taking on Josh Jaeckin from Olmsted Falls, also a returning state place winner.
Wrestling on Man Hate, about 146, division 338 pounds for fifth place. From Troy Christian, returning state place winner, senior Jared Ford. From Milan Edison, junior Jordan Keegan.
Get your head in there!
He's wearing Marshall shoes.
Get your right arm in!
Pressing on net number 9, Val Walker's going to 7th place in division 3, 132 pounds. From Versailles, senior Preston Blackfoot. From West Salem Northwestern, junior Kale Rowland.
Maybe Jaeckin's choice is going to choose down.
Right away!
Caution there.
Right away!
Outside shot! Division 1, 155 pounds for third place. From Wadsworth, returning state placer, junior Michael North. From Lakewood St. Edward, two-time state placer, junior Sam Dover.
Oh, big.
Pressing on mat number 2, about 149.
Oh, big fireman's attempt here.
Hey, nice job, Josh.
Wrestling on number 3, about 141.
We're going to give 2.
7th place, division 1, 138 pounds.
It's going to be 3-0 after the escape and take down.
From Macedonia, North Carolina, junior Mitchell Kolika.
Hey, left! Get the wrist! Yes, go with it! Max, right there! Hold on!
Oh, he's out. He got 2 backs. One escape, make it 5.
Stay low! Good times!
From Lisbon Beaver, junior Bo Smith. From Louisville, returning state placer, sophomore Jax Lunder. Matt Moore. Wrestling on that 6.
30!
162. Division 2, 152 pounds for 7th place. From
better head position!
Senior Nick Spike.
Watch the carries!
Catholic senior Luke McKeon.
Out of bounds.
Hey! Hey! Watch Josh! Watch fireman's carries! That's what he's trying! Let's go, round it! Wind it!
Thank you. Wrestling out mat number 5, about 188, division 2, 182 pounds, for 5th place, from LaGrange Keystone, senior David McCullough. From Norwalk, sophomore Gabe Phillips. On that 5.
I don't know the answer to that. I don't know about head stuff. I don't know. I know. Your winner, Josh Jaeckin from Olmsted Falls.